A very happy morning to you, my dear students. Last video lesson, we read the lesson on Goldilocks. Today, for subject English, for standard 1, our topic is lesson 18, Goldilocks. Today, we are going to watch the video of story and in part 1, we will be discussing the question answer. So, let's watch the video. So, do watch the story carefully. You have done the reading. Now, today you are going to see the story actually happening. Okay. So, this is Goldilocks and these are three bears. Okay. The mama bear, the papa bear and the baby bear.
Goldilocks. This story is about Goldilocks and the three bears. Mama bear, papa bear and baby bear. One day, Goldilocks gets lost in the forest. She sees a cottage there. Goldilocks goes into the cottage.
So here, what happens? She gets lost in the forest and she sees a cottage, a small house, okay? And she goes inside the house and let's see what happened there.
On a table, she sees three bowls of porridge. She tastes the porridge from the first bowl. It is too hot. So, she tastes the porridge from the second bowl. It is too cold. So, she tastes the porridge from the last bowl. It is just right.
Okay, so she went to the first room. And she saw on the table there were three balls of porridge. First one, very hot. Second, yeah, that was also hot. But the third one was just right. Not very hot, not very cold. So she had the porridge from that bowl.
She eats up the porridge. Goldilocks goes into the next room. She sees three chairs. The first one is too big. The second one is also big. The third one is just right. She sits on it and swings.
So which one was the right one? The third one, which was not so big. Because first was very big. And the second, that was also big. Just guess whose chair it would have been. Yes, it would have been the papa bear or the mama bear's chair. And the third one, the baby bear's chair, just right, perfect. So she sits on it and she swings. Let's see what happened then.
The chair breaks. Goldilocks cries loudly. She gets up. She goes to the other room. She sees three beds. The first bed is too big. The second bed is also big. The third bed is just right. She climbs on it and sleeps.
So again, now in the third room, she saw three beds. One too big, the second one also big, but the third was just right. So she sleeps on it and let's see what happened next.
The bears come home. They see the bowls. Baby bear cries.
There is no porridge in my bowl.
So why the baby bear cries? Because he sees there is no porridge in his bowl. Okay, so he cries.
They go to the next room. Baby bear sees his chair and cries,
"My chair is broken."
They go to the next room. They see Goldilocks asleep on the bed. Baby bear cries,
"Someone sleeps on my bed."
So now, second room, again it is a baby bear's chair which was broken. In the third room, again, it was on his bed that someone was sleeping, and that's why the baby bear is crying.
Goldilocks gets up. Goldilocks smiles at the three bears. Baby Bear and Goldilocks become friends. All are happy.
So what did Goldilocks do when she saw the bears? Did she get scared? No. What did she give? She gave a smile. So when you smile at someone, they smile back and they become friends. So Goldilocks smiled at the bear. The bears were also happy to smile back at her, and they became friends, and they were all very happy. So that's how, children, you will make friends. You will smile and they will smile back at you, and you become friends. Let's do the textual exercise. So you will open your textbook and do along with the teacher.
Read and answer.
Where does Goldilocks get lost? Okay, where did she get lost? Let's see the video.
One day, Goldilocks gets lost in the forest.
Okay, so what will you write? You start from the question, Goldilocks gets, G-E-T, and you will add here S, gets lost in the forest. Okay, next one. What does Goldilocks see on the table? What does she see on the table?
She sees three bowls of porridge.
Okay, so what you will write? Goldilocks sees, S-E-E, and you will add S, sees porridge. What is the spelling? P-O-R-R-I-D-G-E. Love the spelling. Okay, write 5 times in your notebook and learn it. Porridge served in 3 bowls. Okay, next one. What does Goldilocks eat from the bowl? What does Goldilocks eat?
She eats up the porridge.
She eats up the porridge. Goldilocks eats. Goldilocks, E-A-T, and you will add the S. Eats porridge from the ball. Now we go to the next exercise. Think and answer. Why does Goldilocks sit on the small chair? Let's see.
The third one is just right. She sits on it and swings.
So there are 3 chairs. The third one is just right. So how will you write the answer? You start from the question. Goldilocks sit, S-I-T, and you put there S. Goldilocks sits on the small chair because it is just right for her. Aapko kya likhna hai? It is just right for her. Why does Goldilocks not sleep? Why? Why she not sleep in Papa Bear's bed? Big bear, why she not sleep? Let's see the video.
The first bed is too big. The second bed is also big. The third bed is just right. She climbs on it and sleeps.
Okay, so your answer should be Papa Bear's bed is too big. Okay, too big. So Goldilocks does not sleep in his bed because it is too big.
Drag and drop.
Ready, students, for the next one? Fill in the blanks, okay?
Drag and drop the correct answer from the help box.
First one, Goldilocks goes into the next room. So write the spelling R-O-O-M, room.
Good work.
She sees dash chairs. She sees 3 chairs. How many? 3 chairs. The first one is too big. The first one is too big.
good bird.
The dash one is also big. The second one is also big.
Good bird.
S-E-C-O-N-D. Second. The third one is just, come on, say the answer. Just right.
Good bird.
Okay. So now, the last one.
MCQ. Correct answer.
Ready?
Win a star.
Okay. Now, whichever is the right one, you have to put a tick mark. How many bears live in the cottage? How many? 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? Come on, do it. Yes, 3.
Good.
How
work.
Many? 3. Next one. Yes, now ignore this. You start from here, ready? How should we greet our guests when they come home? When guests, guest means mehman, aapke ghar aate ho na. How should we greet? How should you welcome them? How should you greet them? What will you do? Say thank you when someone comes to your house, or say bye-bye, or say sorry, or hello. What will you do when someone comes to your house? Yes, you will greet them by saying hello.
Good work.
Okay, so we have done with all the exercise. Now we are going back to the lesson. So students, we have already done the question answers. This is the notes that I will be sending you, okay? So in case you were not able to complete the notes with the help of the video that you saw, you can look here and complete the answers. These are the same question. Where does Goldilocks get lost? We already learned. She gets lost in the forest. What does Goldilocks see on the table? So you have to remember, C, you have to put a S. C's porridge served in the three balls. What does Goldilocks eat from the balls? She eats porridge. Got it? So you will copy it neatly and complete your notes. Someone sleeps on my bed. This question we have not done, so pay attention. Someone sleeps on my bed. Who says these words? Kisne ye bola? Someone sleeps on my bed. So the answer is the baby bear. Okay, the baby bear says these words. Ye kisne bola tha? Baby bear. Who sleeps on the bed? Who sleeps? Goldilocks. Goldilocks sleeps on the bed. This one we have already done. Why does Goldilocks sit on the small chair? Why she is sitting on the small chair? Because it is just right. Okay. Why does Goldilocks not sleep in Papa Bear's chair bed? Because it is too big. Papa Bear's bed is too big. So Goldilocks does not sleep in his bed. Why do you think all are happy? When the story got over, all were happy. Why? Why they were happy? I think all are happy because they became friends. So children, you all also will remain friends and not fight with each other. Because when we are friends, we are happy. So I hope you will complete the notes. Happy learning. God bless you all.